Guys, this is the fibular nerve located in the leg. Compression of this nerve is one of the main causes of drop foot syndrome. Do you know what the surgery for this problem is like? One of the main causes of drop foot syndrome is the compression of this nerve here, the fibular nerve. He is the main responsible for raising the fingers and lifting the foot. By passing around this bone, called the fibula, that is, by encircling the neck of the fibula and being squeezed by the surrounding muscle faces, it undergoes compression in that specific region, causing potential discomfort. He loses his energy and, consequently, the muscles innervated by him also lose their function. The patient develops a drooping foot, leading to difficulties walking and experiencing previously discussed issues in the videos. The recommended treatment for drop foot syndrome, which is caused by compression of the fibular nerve, involves performing a surgical nerve decompression procedure. Like any procedure, it has its risks, but since it is a less invasive and quick procedure, we can do it with local anesthesia and sedation, or with general anesthesia. The patient can safely return home from the hospital on the same day. With this precise incision here, we carefully create an access to the nerve, meticulously identify the compression site, and gently release the nerve in that specific region. Some patients already show improvements in strength in the immediate postoperative period, while others may need a few months of physical therapy to see any improvement. If you are suffering from fibular nerve compression and you are losing strength in your foot, be alert. Early and prompt treatment leads to better outcomes. I'm Dr. Thomas Marcherini. I am a neurosurgeon specialized in drop foot syndrome, and I would like to tell you that this problem has treatment. If you like this video and want more information about my dropped foot syndrome, like and follow my channel.